Is that you?
No.
Salam, salam.
What are you doing here?
Israel.
How long you want this? Hey, half hour, 10 minutes.
They ask about you now.
Ah.
Why she doesn't come? Don't be shy.
That if you had a relationship and you had to leave, and that's the reason why you separated, did that happen to you?
One half years with this girl from Russia.
Mm-hmm.
I met her in Egypt. Cairo city.
Mm-hmm.
Mechanic.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. And
she was riding. You were riding.
She.
She
drive and me drive, and we are in, I don't know what's his name, Ahramat, I don't know what's his name in Egypt.
Pyramid.
I think.
Okay.
Yeah, I meet her there, and I see she has something from Palestine. Here they're coming for holidays in Egypt.
Mm.
Yeah, and I meet her and something happened. Yeah, and when I am in Adomeni, she won't come to see me in Adomeni, in Greek.
Oh.
Yeah, and I told her I cannot because I live in tent. You know,
yeah, you don't want her to see you in this situation.
No, I cannot tell her to come. Okay, she, I don't know, she drank. She drank a lot of alcohol at this night.
Because of you.
Yeah. And car was the car.
She was in a car crash.
Yeah.
Car accident. Oh.
Yeah, and she this night she died.
What?
Yeah, with this car.
She died.
No. A car was car when.
Yeah.
Sedan.
So she's dead.
No. Yeah, this time, this day. She was with her sister, and when I lost something, I didn't afraid from anything. But when I lost something, or when I lost a friend, when this is what I have this feeling.
And what I think about one love to have, one love, one mouth, no shirt, no blouse. Just us, you find out. Nothing that I wanna tell you about, no. But it's so cold for you here. And now, so let me hold both your hands in the holes of my sweater.